Hi, here it is, Hampton Bay Rockport, with chain on high and remote on low. And then be showing on medium and high with the remote. Then I'll be showing low, medium, high with the remote with the chain on medium. Then I'll be showing low, medium, and high with the remote with the chain on low. To show you how it works well, the chain on high, but not on the speeds. Enjoy this video. It's quiet and it works well with the chain on high. So now I'm going to put the remote back on low and put a chain on medium. The remote's on high now. It doesn't make much difference between high medium with the remote when the chain's on medium. And it's noisier with the chain on medium. Now let's try remote on low and chain on low. I switched from medium to high, but it slows down, but it's quieter. So now I'm going to cycle through the speeds with the chain with the remote on high. It's quietest with the chain on high because it has a right capacitance rating for capacitor when the chain's on high. Now let's cycle the speed with the remote on medium. Chain's on low now. So now I'm putting the chain on low and remote on low and cycling to the speed of the remote on low. See, not much difference. And honestly, the speed of the remote is quieter than the speed of the chain. Because when the speed of the remote is on medium and low, the fin capacitor still has a correct capacitance rating. So if you have a fan with a wall or remote control, just make sure the fan chain is set to high and left there. That way it's going to work the best and it's quietest. Anyways, thanks for watching. If you have a comment, rate, and subscribe.